Watchmen unto the house of Israel.
Right.
We are the watchmen. We are the ones that's looking out for the people, the one third. We the ones watching out for y'all. We the ones that's coming and giving y'all the laws and commandments. Go ahead.
Therefore, hear the word at my mouth and give the warning to me.
Exactly. We out here to give y'all warning. We out here telling y'all if y'all don't come back to these laws that
for your iniquity. Right? The Most High says, we are the only people that he knows on the face of the earth.
Right.
That's like if I have a son, I'm gonna punish my son if he goes home. If my son does something wrong, I'm gonna punish him. If your son does something wrong, that's different. I'm out here for my people. That's what the Most High is saying. God is not here for everybody, man. That is a lie.
Right.
You will not find that nowhere in the Bible. He passes a lion.
Bring it out.
Got that Batiman in the back.
Jeremiah chapter 5 verse 21. Hear now this, O foolish people, and without understanding, which have eyes and see not, which have ears and hear not.
Right?
Most I told you foolish, man. Because time and time and time again, all the Most High is asking you to do is keep the laws and commandments.
Right.
You go into captivity after captivity after captivity. You people are stiff-necked and hard-headed, man.
Right.
How hard is it to keep these commandments? How hard is it to not keep both?
Right.
How hard is it to just keep Saturday, your day off, and praise the Most High? And fellowship with your brother on Saturday, on the Shabbat. The real day you're supposed to be worshiping the Lord is not on Sunday, it's on Saturday.
Bring it out,
from tonight to sundown tomorrow night.
Bring it out,
All right.
Jeremiah 4, verse 22. For my people is foolish. They have not known me.
Right. You have not known the Most High. Because if you knew the Most High, you wouldn't do half of the stuff you're doing out here. Why y'all shopping today? Because y'all don't know the Most High. Y'all foolish. Y'all think y'all know God, but y'all don't. Because if you did, you would know that today is the Sabbath. You're not supposed to be out here buying and selling. Right?
They are silent children. They have none understanding.
You are sottish. The Most High plagues you, man. He says you're sottish. You're stupid children.
Right.
No understanding. You can't understand the basic principles of the Sabbath.
Go ahead.
They are wise to do evil, but to do good, they have no knowledge.
And y'all wise to do evil. Y'all wise to do everything wicked. Y'all know how to do everything wicked, but keep the Lord's commandments. Y'all know how to scam.
Right.
Y'all know how to hit lick. Y'all know how to rob, sell dope, bait the cop, play the pocket, but you don't know how to keep the Lord's commandments, man.
Acts 7. Verse 51, ye stiff-necked and uncircumcised in heart and ear.
Right. He's like, he said uncircumcised in heart and ear. That means you're unclean. You're not keeping the Lord's commandments. He's basically saying you're uncircumcised spiritually, but you're not keeping the Lord's commandments.
Right.
You can't be clean, because physically you're going to be unclean.
Right.
You don't even know that you're not supposed to touch pork.
Right.
You ain't even supposed to touch crab, lobster, shrimp, none of that.
Right.
Yeah, bring it out.
The Most High gave you an entire dietary law. Keep. Listen, you know you're not supposed to eat crab? You know you're not supposed to eat crab before it's a
you know you're not supposed to eat shrimp?
Yeah, they bottom feeders. You got 2 minutes, sister?
Describing y'all, man. Y'all stiff-necked, rebellious, and y'all hard-headed. Somebody